fired up and pissed. That was the hardest comp I've ever had to watch.
Is that why it was really hard for you to watch?
Yes.
That's what you meant? It took you all just until now to say it?
Yes, because I don't want you to tell him.
I'm not going to say that to him. Because I knew exactly what it was. Like, I was literally looking.
He's like walking around so you can't scream. I can hear you.
What?
You talk too loud. I heard your whole conversation with Christmas. I was like standing by the door and I could hear everything.
Yeah, but I wasn't trying to talk low.
Well, if he's walking around and he's hearing that I'm yelling about him and that comp.
Yeah, but you were just talking loud.
Okay, well, I'm gonna whisper now. Selfish. But okay, the thing is we're all playing this individual game, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I guess I just need to have the mindset of being more individual. But I know how much you have done for him in this game. So yeah. It bugs me.
I know.
That's all.
I know.
And I don't know if he's like secretly hoping that like you or I get clipped or what. Like, I can't help but think it.
Mm-hmm.
He was trying not to piss her off in that competition. He actually came closer to you several times than he did to her, which annoyed the crap out of me.
Yeah.
Because now he's sitting in a good spot still with her.
I know, he said something to me. He said something like, you're sitting in the best spot. I was like, yo. I was like, can you check yourself really quick? I was like, you are sitting in the best spot.
Yeah.
I was like, stop fucking saying
that. Every one of us want to take him to Final Three.
Yeah, because he fucked me. Like, my thing is like, it's like the same reason of Victoria being in the best spot.
Yeah.
It's like, bro, you can't win comps. Like, that competition wasn't like, oh, I went out and won it. Yeah, like,
you sacrificed yourself.
Like, he's like sitting there, he's like, you see all the confidence you get when you win a comp? It's like, yo, you literally won that comp because I knew that you were fucking lost. Where's my fucking chapstick?
Is that one of your superstitions?
No. I just want
to
have
it. It's always hanging out of your pockets. I'm surprised you hold on to it for as long as you do.
Because I'm always checking for it, and if it's missing, then I immediately go look for it. Where the fuck is it? Where have I laid down? Yo.
It wasn't selfish. No, I'm just chilling with you. It was eye opening. Okay. Where was it?
It's right where I was.
I take back, it wasn't selfish. It was just eye opening. Okay. I feel bad saying
that. I'm not going to have a conversation with him about what you and I talk about. Like, what do you think this is? Yo, like.
I would take Christmas to Final Two over him.
Oh, shit.
Because of that.
Oh, shit.
That's how bad it was, Cody. It was so bad. It was so bad.
You were really mad?
So mad.
Oh, shit. You'd get my phone no matter what.
Do you really think that he had no idea what was going on? No way.
Hmm?
You really think he just... He knew what was going on. He was playing dumb. It's smart.
No, I think that in the beginning he was, like, chilling. Like, just being like, oh, I gotta stay close. And then was always worried about himself. Yeah. It was never like...
There was a time he came right next to you and took a spot so you couldn't get out.
Yeah.
I was like...
What was that?
And he could have went towards her. You were like here and he came right here and flipped it over. And then you had to...
Yeah, but that spot. But being right next to me does nothing because that doesn't take away any spots from me.